It is going to be a very crowded weekend here on the Central Coast with the Gilroy Garlic Festival, the Wharf to Wharf in Santa Cruz, and one of the biggest draws, the MotoGP at Laguna Seca, part of the Red Bull GP. It officially kicks off on Friday, but there was action today. The monthly Twilight ride was there. The bikes were a little bit slower, but some race fans were definitely on hand trying to have their bicycles give them a little of the MotoGP experience. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live tonight. She's got a preview of this weekend's big event.
Dan, the MotoGP fans are very devoted. Some of them were out there. They've been there for a couple days, camped out waiting for race weekend, which, of course, is expected to bring a lot of traffic to local businesses, but it also means that dreaded traffic on the roads.
I like to come out here early.
And off we go.
MotoGP rider and world champ Colin Edwards heads to Laguna Seca way before race weekend for some good family time.
Yes.
He's one of four Americans in this year's race.
We're Laguna Seca. That's what it's all about.
It's just like that here at Laguna today.
This is one of two home Grand Prix.
A few dozen cyclists also took to the track early for the Twilight Ride Wednesday. Robert Orcutt of Santa Cruz says biking with full race signage and gear up makes it unbelievable.
Oh, much more exciting. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, you get the whole ambiance of, wow, there's something going on.
It's the thrill of being on the same track that the MotoGP guys are going to be on.
One for all the beer. Gotta have that.
These guys beat nearly everybody else. They camped out on Monday, the start of the MotoGP setup, a ritual for 12 years.
We've had our same neighbors on both sides the whole time we've been here, so it's almost like a homecoming every time you come down.
These are the first of what's expected to be 130 to 150,000 spectators. Good for local business.
So we come down and take 680 over and then 101 down to Salinas. We usually stop in there and shop and then come here.
Typically, we'll go down into Monterey, and last year we had a great meal down on Cannery Row.
But the huge jump in tourist numbers also means the CHP will be out in full force.
Well, we bring the Santa Cruz units down to help us.
Crowds in past years.
It became a challenge, and they would come out and challenge our units to pull them over, and we were getting in pursuits and stuff. So we just decided to have a stronger influence early. And
keep the action on the track, not on the local highways.
Well, there will be plenty of action on the track anyway with the AMA riders and, of course, with the return of fan favorite Valentino Rossi. Fans are also pushing for the four Americans out of the 18 in the MotoGP this year. In fact, since 2006, when Nikki Hayden took the win, no American rider has been on the MotoGP podium at Laguna Seca. So let's keep our fingers crossed. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much, Stephanie. Appreciate it. In fact, many of the guys are actually coming back from the MotoGP circuit in Europe, and they got a chance to wind down. In fact, some of the Yamaha riders were actually down in Burbank and got a chance to tour Jay Leno's Big Dog Garage in Burbank yesterday. It's an amazing spot filled with cars, and anybody who likes machinery enjoys the trip to his place by the airport. Jay's got more than 200 cars and motorcycles.